Electrical engineering is a branch of engineering that generally deals with the study and application of electricity, electronics, and electromagnetism. Electrical engineering has now subdivided into a wide range of subfields, including electronics, digital computers, power engineering, telecommunications, control systems, radio frequency engineering, signal processing, instrumentation, and microelectronics. Many of these subdisciplines overlap and also overlap with other engineering branches, spanning a huge number of specializations such as hardware engineering, power electronics, electromagnetics and waves, microwave engineering, nanotechnology, electrochemistry, renewable energies, mechatronics, electrical material science, and more. Electrical engineering is one of the newer branches of engineering, date back to the late 19th century. Early experiments with electricity included primitive batteries and static charges. However, the actual design, construction, and manufacturing of useful devices and systems began with the implementation of Michael Faraday's law of induction, which essentially states that the voltage in a circuit is proportional to the rate of change in the magnetic field through the circuit. This law applies to the basic principles of the electric generator, the electric motor, and the transformer. The advent of the modern age is marked by the introduction of electricity to homes, businesses, and industry, all of which were made possible by electrical engineers. What do electrical engineers do? Electrical engineers work in a very wide range of industries, and the skills required are likewise variable. They apply the physics and mathematics of electricity, electronics, and electromagnetism to both large and small scale systems to process information and transmit energy. To do this, electrical engineers design computers, electronic devices, communication systems, test equipment, electric power networks, and improve systems through problem-solving techniques. The tools and equipment that an individual engineer may need are similarly variable, ranging from a simple voltmeter to a top-end analyzer to sophisticated design and manufacturing software. The job duties of electrical engineers depend on the industry they are in, but could include carrying out feasibility studies for new technical developments, drawing up project plans and circuit diagrams using computer-assisted engineering and design software, estimating costs and project timings, coordinating the work of technicians and craftspeople, testing installations and systems and analyzing test data, making sure projects meet safety regulations, overseeing inspection and maintenance programs, attending meetings, writing reports, and giving presentations. They usually work on projects with other professionals like civil engineers, architects, and engineering technicians. Skills required in electrical engineering. 1. Circuit designing. 2. Instrumentation and electrical measurements. 3. Power transmission and transmission lines fundamentals. 4. Electrical drives and electrical machinery. 5. Power electronics. 6. Renewable energy fundamentals. 7. Microcontrollers and programming languages. 8. Presentation and communication skills. 9. Fundamentals of electrical power generation and maintenance of electrical power plants. 10. Control systems and control machinery. 11. Quality control analysis. How much money electrical engineers make? According to the U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics, electrical engineers earn a median salary of $93,000 per year. Salaries typically start from $59,240 and go up to $146,820. Top 10% of electrical engineers earn a monthly salary of $10,972 or more. In addition, electrical engineers with a master's degree or professional license improve their attractiveness to employers and may qualify for higher wages. The average engineer with a master's degree in any field earns approximately $900 more per month than one with a bachelor's degree. electrical engineers usually work around 40 hours a week. They may have to work occasional overtime to meet deadlines. They could be based in an office, factory, production plant, workshop, power station, or research facility. Top companies hiring for electrical engineers. The Boeing Company, Lockheed and Martin Corporation, International Business Machines Corporation, also known as IBM, Google, Apple, General Electric, and BMW Group. Pros and cons of being an electrical engineer. Pros: high salaries, wide range of career opportunities, job flexibility. Cons: risky occupation, workload can be unpredictable, competitive atmosphere for promotion. However, the advantages of a career in electrical engineering can certainly overcome the disadvantages for someone interested in the field. Future progression. According to the U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics, employment of electrical and electronics engineers is projected to grow by 4% between now and 2022. The rapid pace of technological innovation and development will likely drive demand for electrical and electronics engineers in research and development, an area in which engineering expertise will be needed to develop distribution systems related to new technologies. Thank you for providing your valuable time to watch this video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel for useful engineering videos.